Hello, everyone. I'm Jovita Moore. Four unsuspecting siblings got a very special surprise at their Little League baseball game this week. The game in Richmond, Texas, was stopped briefly when the kids noticed their father, Army Captain Ed Maxa, walking onto the field. Maxa just completed his second tour in Afghanistan. He was gone for a year. One of the first questions asked by his kids, "Are you staying home?" He happily replied, "Yes."